Eric Trump's new baby has President Trump's hair and the internet loves it. Think President Trump's hair is some sort of artifice, the result of a very expensive hair club for men treatment? Well, Eric Trump's new son may have just proved your theory wrong. Yes, the first footage of Eric Luke Trump is out, courtesy of the fine folks at Fox News. And while he may not have the Trump business acumen yet, he certainly has the hair. The footage came as Fox and Friends visited Eric Trump and his wife, Lara, at their New York home for a Friday morning segment. He's a great baby, he really does not cry that much, he's so sweet. And he has a lot of hair, Lara Trump said of Eric Luke. Apparently he has more hair than most babies. The Trump hair, Eric responded. The Trump hair, Lara concurred. Here's another look. Yes, he may be little, but the hair is huge. Huge. Of course, the Trump hair watch has always been in full effect on the left, which views every aspect of the act of being a Trump as a sort of structuralist puzzle that cultural anthropologists need to deduce in order to figure out just how the first family is contriving to subjugate us. I wish that were hyperbole, but, like so many things involving the president and his family, that's actually not the case. Back in June, Eric was criticized by the left for getting what they called a fascist haircut. Even though the high and tight haircut is a trendy one among men at the moment, it's also been sported by white nationalist waste of carbon Richard Spencer, and numerous hyperventilating media pieces have linked the high and tight haircut to neo-Nazis. And Macklemore. And David Beckham. For the record, no ill-advised think pieces have accused young Eric Luke of sporting a fascie. Yet. But just give it time. If the hair makes the man, Democrats had better look out in another 35 years when this little guy becomes eligible to take a run at 1600 Pennsylvania. HT The Daily Caller. Please like and share on Facebook and Twitter with your thoughts on the Trump hair. What are your thoughts on Eric Luke Trump's hair? Scroll down to comment below.